You brought the box in?
I'll have to check the documents that are in the car.
My niece, that is a bit of a risk. Suzanne could easily have been caught out had there been any problems with this property. So that was only her first mistake. The second was buying her daughter's without having her finances in place.
So you didn't sort out your finances before?
Well, no, I put in for my remortgage, but it hadn't come through, so I had to rush to the bank. Luckily, I got there about 4:10 and insisted that I told them the lift.
You. You're not a fool.